welcome.
Holiday prices on all items in celebration of Maester Seymour Guado's wedding. Too expensive. How about this? I'll go with the...
Wait. It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But... Sir Orin...
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Jekt left it here 10 years ago. Play it back.
Mm-hmm.
What are you taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? We're the cheering fans, the crying women.
This is it. Too many goodbyes. People think twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin!
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jekt.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man? Ugh.
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? He wasn't on some pleasure cruise.
I think there's more.
Hey, if you're sitting there watching this, it means you're stuck in Spira like me. You might not know when you'll get back home, but you better not be crying. Although I guess I'd understand. But you know what? There's a time when you have to stop crying and move on. You'll be fine. Remember, you're my son. And, well, never mind, I'm no good at these things. Anyways, I believe in you. Be good. Goodbye.
He sounded almost serious, but it was too late.
He was serious. Jack had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jack, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete.
All right, let's go, guys.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Wait.
Yeah?
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay. Thanks.
You are the one they call Jekt, the man from Xanarkand, are you not?
What of it?
Watch your tongue, knave.
Ah,
My apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage. To Zanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Zanarkand, my prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home, we think. What say you?
Great, let's go!
So quick?
Anything to get out of here!
Then it's settled.
But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey! You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Zanarkand, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here! Free at last!
Now, Jekt. I am in your hands until we reach Zanarkand.
Right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
We've received several reports of summoners disappearing these last few days. Please be careful, my lady.
We're on watch duty at the temple at least until the wedding's done. Anyone tries to crash our party, we'll send them packing.
This road leads to... You should hurry to...
Curse that ring for taking up a place like. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing. What? Great!
Hi there! Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? There, good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder than chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing? Yeah, I think so too. You know, I might just give it a try.
Enough.
That's how it's done.
Lady Yuna, we've been expecting you. We were surprised you decided to come so soon. Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying. Even if I marry, do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Guado tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your line.
Yuna!
Yes, sir!
Albert!
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Riku! To den Dandan, a whom we could wreck! Bunalwick magic, you'd a on your came at.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Godless!
Spells now!
Thank you.
Machina. They sealed their magic away, too.
We'll be right back.
Lady, we were please, Lord Seymour.
It's quite up. I have... I want to... Do you think that...
But of course, my... Lord Seymour.
Goodbye.
We must fall. I'll have to ask. I'll send some.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry. That was your...
Yuna!
Yes!
Oh, no!
Albert!
Stand back.
Lady Yuna.
Riku! Tu den dan, Vanna.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Cutlass!
We'll be right back.
You!
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Stand back.
Thank you. Lady Yuna.
Riku! Kudain. Magic, Yutayan, yet.
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Cut!